White pen, black pen, same pen. It doesn't make any difference. Unfortunately, it worked out this way, but coincidence is a part of everyday life. Some are funny, some are pretty odd. This one isn't even good enough to make the back page of the shopping cart. That's all it is, Bob. Coincidence.
You're right, Jess. Thanks.
That's okay. Sometimes when I'm cut on a real headbender, you can do the same for me. What's your trouble?
Nothing, but I've been through all this. Perhaps the quiet and then sound. I never heard what it was. It's the sound of a name being cut into a hiss. Sometimes it's off and there's every other week.
I've seen you.
Thank you.